We're outside of Asheville in Madison County, and you can see the snow is just starting to cover the grass out here. We're off of 26, and we'll have a live report for you coming up tonight at 10 and 11.